Adjust the suitable pressure that is need to mix the membrane more and to make dissemination process. Number three, pressure test. We know pressure lead to it the pressure. Number four, the place at which the membrane and seed spacer and carrier are located. Number five, which is the host, which distilling water is get out and can be tested to know the efficiency of the membrane. From this is done in membrane is the scanning the electron microscope SEM. This is required for to show the figure or view of the membrane, cross-section view as we show later, and top surface of the membrane, show top surface view for and cross-section view. Result and discussion. Cyanide water is done in many different types of mineral salts, as sodium chloride, sodium sulfate, and magnesium sulfate, with different percent of PPM. Figure one shows the separation percent that is applied. Figure two shows the what preparate flux, which show as the three type of membrane which is prepared. And porosity of membrane is done, and you know that the highest porosity is for NF1 and the lowest one is for NF2. That is the reference point to adjust in permeate flux or separation. XRD is for nanomaterial, which is magnesium sulfate, magnesium oxide. The peak shows that the type is alpha. From figure one, we can conclude that the best separation is in F2, which doesn't contain SPDS and has the lowest percent of porosity. Figure two shows the permeate flux, shows that in F1 is the best one from point permeate flux, which contains 2% of polymer and 20%. Figure three shows XRD of nanomaterials, the largest peak is the big for magnesium oxide, alpha, and contain some impurities have a small peak. Conclusion, we've done three types of membrane, then filtration membrane. The best one from separation point of view is F2, as shown in the percentage of the polyamide, PVC is 14%. The maximum separation is 83% with magnesium sulfate solution has the best has the best result for separation. The porosity of NF2 is the smallest one, is 30% nearly, which is the smallest percent compared with NF1 and NF3. NF1 membrane is the best one from permeate flux point. The picture. Thank you.
Thank you.